Hi gamers, welcome back to the show. How you all doing? Welcome back to Elden Ring. If you guys can remember, we just explored this and we tried to get across this and we failed miserably. We ended up dying. What we're now going to do is we're going to go over this, over here. We're going to go around here, explore all of this bit, and then if we can, we're going to get up and see what this is here. All right, let's go. I might kill these troll looking things up this hill again. It's just more ruins. I need to level up a bit more. The two areas now I'm trying to take out are actually kind of heavy, so I do need to level up. But there is some oogly booglies around here somewhere. They jump out on you, give it a sec. Told you. Dodge this. I could take the horse, but to be honest with you, I prefer walking so I can see what's going on. I can take everything in a lot more. Place is massive. Absolutely massive. See, I was trying to get into there. You could probably fall off the side, land on that, and then jump into there. Oh, I don't want to fuck this up again. I'm tempted to give this a go. That could be really important. That could be something we need. So literally, the ledge is just there. It's right on the edge. Wrong button, sorry. See, look, it's just literally right off of this. I'm going to die, aren't I? See, look, it's just there. All I need to do is get onto that. Fuck. I'm stupid. I've just had a thought. I wonder if I can... I'm not letting this go. Yeah, I know. Hopefully my souls will be down here. And not up the top. I wonder if I can come down or to the side and go into it. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Well, I made it. Right, so I wonder if I can go pull back. No, it does lunge you forward. But I wonder if I can go around. Oh, fuck off, troll. I wonder if I can do this and I can go. Like that. Do you see? See, now we know. Sorry about the sniffing my nose. If I die now, I'm going to be pissed off. Got it. Oh, for God's sake. Poxy fuck. Right, now if we jump this way. Brings us up here. That is actually our next. Yeah, we're going that way. Okay. Let's roll. It's a long way up. Oh shit. No, we're good. My horse suffered a little bit though. More trolls. I'm gonna take him. He's gonna see me blindly. Yep, if I'm quick. Don't do it, pig. I'll ruin you. Don't do it. More troll thingies. Oh, look, another one. Hey, bud. So there's one there, and there's another one of those things in the lake down there. I will get all of them eventually. You know, it said the deer and the goats are just walking with these things, look. What do you reckon, sabotage them? He's seen me. Two in one. Nice flame. Any secrets around here? Anything? No, just death if you fall off the edge. Okay. I might run into the lake and light the other one. I'll just be really fucking quick about it. There's a skull over there. It looks like a skull. Nice mushrooms. Let's quickly leg it to this lake. About killing nature on the way. Hello. Shield grease. You can put grease on your shield? What the fuck? I swear it was down here. There it is right in front of us here. I'm just gonna casually go over there and light this fucking thing. It might be the odd troll, but that I'm not fussed about because we are fucking badass. Thundercats! Dun 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 dun. Oh fuck. Yeah, they're on to me. I was gonna try and do both of them, fuck. Shit. Well, this time I'm gonna go straight there. 29,000 souls, you can jog right on. I'm having them back. Right, off we go again. Well, back to Dark Souls, let's go. There's a portal there, what the fuck? There's actually a portal here, look. fuck these blue things. Go away. I just want my souls, dude. I just want my souls. Hello. Right, now if you want to come out here, we can have a party. Where's the dick with a crossbow? There. Up. Hey, up. Yeah. Now I'm gonna light me thingy, Bob. If it's safe, yeah. Looks good. Alright, let's go. Some brains that way. Let's go, let's stick to the plan, shall we? Burp. Swipe that run. More goblins, troll things. I've completely lost the fucking path where I was. But we were going up this way. There's loads of these sodding things, man. Do you know what? This is all ruins I'm riding past here. I think there's one behind me. Shit. I fucking hate it when you guys do this. Yeah, that one pissed me right off. That one fucked me off. That one pissed me off. It's only 1 o'clock in the morning. I usually wake up at this time in the morning, like my brain gets wired, you know. I can't sleep at nights. I'm literally a night owl. I'm actually a night person. Let's go and get these rooms. I got him. Ow. There's another flamish thing there. Let's get off our horse and see what's coming after us. We'll face it like men. It's not good. Still more to go. Fucking hell. I'm gonna go and light that thing quickly. If I can. If we don't get killed. Is that a grace? Holy shit on a stick. It fucking is. Still gonna keep hold of my ruins, I'm not spending them. I wanna go and light this. Except this is surrounded by shit and evil. I think these things, you just have to wind them up and they explode and they chase shit. Oh, fucking Jesus. Well, these things are lovely, aren't they? Right, so they fire and then they disappear, right? No trolls. Fuck my life. We might be in shit here. Give me a second. Yep, we're in shit. We're in deep shit. We're in really deep shit. I'm trying to roll out of his way. He's just a dick. Attack. And again, you're dead. Shit, how the fuck did that miss? Fucking hell. Don't believe we did that. Oh, fuck off, Mozzie. I ain't in the mood. More arrows. Right, so I light that thing. I came here to light a thing. Did I even fucking light it? I can't remember. No, I didn't. It's there. What an idiot. I know I've missed one, and I know where it is. It's up here. It's just a guess. That's where I'd put it. I swear this pattern seems to have been going, so... Oh, fuck, that's a crab. Well, it's more ruins if we do it. As if he's got the intelligence to come up here. Son of a bitch, he is. There's Grace over there. How many flasks have I got? 5. His whisker's actually coming up here. He fucking is. I'm gonna get this guy. I love the detail on this game. They actually look like proper crabs. Crab eggs, nice. I think we'll go back on the other side just because we can. Here's our good old fire. Did you hear that? Yo, what are they doing? Oh, fuck this. Should we go have a look at the pretty waterfall? I don't trust. past those giants. One of those is going to shoot me with a fucking with a bow or some shit. Don't go off the edge, please. No, don't go towards them. Do not go towards them. Square off. Great, I can't use them on this sword. Wow. Photo. So where the hell are we? Right, we're still going to that side. We're still going to that spot, okay. I've got a feeling I should have done the other side as well before I come up here, because this is literally, it's channeling. Oh no, it isn't. It's going up that side even more than it is this side, okay. I've got a portal here. Not yet. Not yet. Is that on the map though? No. I wonder if that transports me to the one in the middle of this place. So I could try getting up there and taking out. Fire thing there and a fire thing there. I'm doing it. I said. Wow, that's strong shit. Fucking hell, she's so hard. She hits hard, sorry. I don't pray. Is that a skull or a fucking mushroom? Mushroom, right. Ooh, that might be another gold thingy over there. How the fuck do you get there? Look, can you see him? There's a guy sitting on that ledge over there. How the fuck do you get to the... Oh my god. Where the hell are we? Right, we're going in the right direction. That's where we don't want to go just yet. That takes us to the other side. Which I'm not doing just yet, because that takes us all the way over there. So I'm going to go and do this first. Alright. I think... It's not a fire thing there. I forgot to light that. Shit. Okay. It's not going to kill me, is it? It shouldn't do. No, we're good. Great horned headband. Sorry, I've really got to have a look at this. I'll be really quick. Wow, it's terrible. Not fat rolling, am I? No, I'm good. Right, let's light the beacons. somewhere in what power gathers somewhere in Horn's remains. What the fuck does that mean? It's not letting me bring up the map. Is it telling me to put the horns on, basically? I'm just waiting for an invader or some shit to come running at me. Hang on. Power gathers somewhere in Horn's remains. I'm just following the noise, hang on. It's gone now. I wonder if what happens if I put these horns on, hang on. Oh, sick, we look badass though. What does it do? Pair of giant horns, worn by Shulfire warriors. Keep their distance from the awaiting new buds. To sprout from their very flesh, and indeed their souls. I'm sorry, but that looks cool. It does. I can already feel my physical attacks aren't as strong because I'm wearing this. Might sound crazy, I can actually feel the difference. Oh, but I like it though. Yeah, let's just have a look. I'll show you what I mean. Boom, everything goes up. Immunity's still the same, but my physical attack drops by like a whole point, look. I fucking like them though. I'm gonna keep them. Right, onwards. Couldn't get a swing in. Fuck! I was too greedy. I was literally being too greedy. That's a long trail-up to go and get our souls, isn't it? Shitting fuck. I don't think they want me here. I see him. Wow. We're in trouble. Seriously? Need to break the sight, hang on. Hopefully he doesn't run after me. We made it up here. Lucky they didn't chase us. Now they're facing the other way, now we can stab them in the back and get revenge. In fact, fuck them. Oh, I've got a horn something. Great sight. Look at the size of this arrow that's sticking in me, look. And that thing. Is that an elevator? It is, that's a lift. See if we can use this thing. I have got a sword. A stone sword if we need it, but do we actually need it? This is blatantly going to be a boss fight, isn't it? Yes. Not enough stone keys. Why? Yes, there is. Oh, unless I've actually got to fucking equip the thing. I didn't think I had to do that though, did I? I have got stone keys. This is the weirdest thing. I've never had to do it this way. Yeah, what the fuck? I've got stone keys. Look, I've got one. Oh, is that a two-header or something? Does that take two? It does take two. Great. Well, at least we know that's here. I can't call it, no. No. That'd just be stupid. Right, so now I've come all this way. What I might do now is go back here. Big place, isn't it? Now what I'm going to do is go around this and go all up here and go around the other side. We're going to do all of this, whatever we can. We'll see what opens up. And once we've done this, we've still got to follow this path. I'm going to follow this path no matter what on the next one, and I'm going to come around here and I'm going to hit that so we can open the map some more so we can see what we're looking at. But anyway, folks, for now I'm going to leave it there, and on the next episode we're going to go up here and explore all of this section. Alright, I'll see you guys later on. I'll smell you later. Have a good night. Cheery pip.